Hey, big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Yield, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einar Jarl's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Yellow one. What is it? Where did it come from?
It's a very loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea.
Mimir.
No, truly. No one knows where the yellow horn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day.
Impressive statue.
That must be the statue Durlan was talking about. His hammer must be nearby.
Watch your left!
Brother, that groom's found a perch on high!
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
That dragon looks remarkably lifelike for a sculpture.
Someone there. Please. I need help.
What do you...
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell him his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. Both succeeding.
The sun is surely gone by now.
It'll cost us little to make sure.
Really?
That rune slate's incomplete. Think we could finish it?
Durland's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durland's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Rot!
watch your right! Left right, brother!
We'll have to find a way through this debris.